Alright guys, so welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today's video is we're going to show you how to put the BMS of 16 volts 4S battery. So this is the BMS. So I'm going to show you how to put to the battery. So because you cannot use the battery without BMS. So this is the BMS and let's go and let's put it now to the battery. Alright guys, so this is the battery at 16 volt 4S battery. And this is the BMS 4S BMS. So now, let's go and let's do it now. So first, we're going to put to side, three, and then also the another one. Alright, so this is the battery. First, we're going to put the BMS. So this is the BMS 4S. So B is the negative. So, by the way, this BMS is separate port. So this is the separate port of the wiring. So this is the negative and then this is the output of the negative. So let's do it. I'm going to put here the negative, the BMS. Right, so this one is the negative. We're going to put to the B1 to the negative of the BMS. So we're going to connect the negative. Alright, so first, the B1 is we're going to connect to the negative. Alright, first, the B1 is we're going to connect to the negative. Alright guys, and the negative is already connected, and then the next is the B2, is we're going to connect to the B2 of the battery. So I'm going to connect the B2. Right, so we already connected now. Right. Alright, first I'm going to put to the positive. So this is the output of the positive. Alright, so this is the output of the battery, positive. So now, here is we're going to put the B3. The B3 is connected from the here. So B1 is negative, B2 is the second of the negative and positive, and then B3 is here, the positive of the negative. Now we're going to put to the negative. Alright, so we are already connected. Alright, so we already connected the B1, B2, B3. So the next is the B4. So the B4 is we're going to connect here. Right, and now we're going to connect the battery from the PMS of the B4. Alright, so now we are already connected now, so now we're going to tester it is okay or not. So positive, and then a negative of the BMS, and then positive of the battery. So this is it, exactly 16 volts. So it's already okay now, and then don't have problem. 16 volts, so good. Alright, so we're going to put the negative. So the negative, we're going to put the negative. Alright. Alright, so we already finished. As you can see, my plastic is very bad because I don't have plastic for this kind of size. So that is only this. So it is okay. So we're going to put the tape. kahit sa look at my battery because don't have plastic. So but I have plastic inside, but I put also the paper. Look. All right, guys. So this is my battery, 16 volts. So we're going to connect to my scooter, and let's try to fix up this battery. So first, we're going to connect to the positive. And then the last one is the negative. Alright, so we are already connected now, the negative and the positive, to my scooter. Alright. So this is my 6S battery, and then this is my 4S battery. So now we're going to try the 4S. So let's go. So now we're going to try if how many speed the 4S battery. So let's open gear 3. Receipt. So 57 kilometers per hour. So, thank you very much for watching this kind of video. So I hope you like this kind of video, how to put BMS to the battery. So thank you and I hope you like this kind of video, and please don't forget to subscribe, to hit the notification bell, and to update to my video. So thank you guys, and see you to my next vlog.